This is a video showing how to use SPARKvue with the Geiger-Muller tube. First, I will attach my digital adapter with my GM tube attached to it into my interface. Once I'm prompted by the digital adapter to configure it, I'll go ahead and configure this for general counting, and then select OK. I will now select the count interval. So if you wish it to accumulate counts over 10 seconds, go ahead and put in 10 here, and then press OK. Once we've done that, then we can go ahead and select the pulse count, and then we can select Show. What this will do is it will show us the amount of counts that it has per 10-second interval. So if I begin counting, it will not actually report out until I've finished the first 10 seconds of the count. Once that's happened, it will report out a count for that time period, and we'll continue doing that for each of the 10-second intervals that we asked it to count for. Since I created the original workbook, we can also have a digits display that will show the number of counts only within that time interval. Or we can have it display the table so that it will show the number of counts per interval that is recorded.